Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following error notification while I try to open the Among Us setup file, and it shows the code execution cannot proceed because UnityPlayer.dll was not found, and reinstalling the program may fix this problem. So how to fix this issue? So here I download this Among Us setup file from Google, but unfortunately the setup file has zip format, so I try to unzip it. And then I try to open this folder. So friends, in this section you can note one thing: this setup file does not have UnityPlayer.dll file. So due to this file missing, it shows this kind of error messages. So anyway, how to get this DLL file? So just open Google and then search UnityPlayer.dll file download. And it shows some search results, so you can click to access this first website. But friends, this website have the DLL file for both 32-bit and 64-bit based operating systems, so you can download any one of them. So once the downloading process is completed, now I try to access this file. And this file also have the zip format, so I try to unzip it. So and then you can see this is the DLL file. So now I try to copy this file and then I try to access that Among Us setup folder. So now in this folder section, simply you can paste that copied DLL file. So once you paste that file, just right click on that setup file and then go to properties. So here you can select compatibility tab and the second one. So here you can click to enable this option, run this program as an administrator, and then click to save these changes. So once you've done these processes, finally I try to open the Among Us setup file because I try to check it if this method works or not. So now this time you can see this Among Us is successfully opening and it does not show any other error notifications. So this is the way you can easily fix your Among Us DLL file missing issue by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.